Today we celebrate the seven founders of the Servite Order. What is the likelihood of seven prominent men who live in a cultured, prosperous city agreeing to leave their homes and professions and taking up a communal life of self-denial? That's precisely what seven noblemen of Florence, Italy did in the year 1240. They withdrew from the city, relocated, and moved to a secluded setting for solitude, prayer, and penance. At least, that was their goal. But the men soon found themselves disturbed by constant visitors from nearby Florence, and so they withdrew to the deserted slopes of Monte Sinario. Visitors found their way to the new location as well, many of whom stayed to join the group. They adopted a religious habit similar to that worn by Dominicans, chose to live under Augustinian rule, and called themselves the Servites, or the Order of Friar Servants of Mary. Community members combined monastic life and active ministry. In the monastery, they led a life of prayer, work, and silence, while also engaging in parish work, teaching, and preaching. Servites came to the U.S. from Austria in 1852, settling in New York and later in Philadelphia.